Now, let's take a look at what life insurance is all about. The concept of life insurance started with a simple act of passing the hat, similar to our custom of abuloy, which we do when a friend or loved one passes. Except historically, there were times when people literally passed the hat, even before death struck the community. By sharing the burden, these groups were able to share the risk and do cooperatively what would be difficult to accomplish individually, hold a proper burial, and take care of the needs of the family the deceased left behind. Today, this cooperative risk sharing remains one of the foundations of life insurance. It's no wonder that life insurance is commonly associated with death, because these practices gave birth to its definition today. Life insurance is formally defined as a legal agreement or a contract where an insurance company agrees to pay a sum of money or cash benefit to a beneficiary when an event covered by the policy occurs. In other words, life insurance takes the place of the income you provide your family and dependents. It replaces your economic value when you're gone or can't work anymore. It's as if you're buying peace of mind, knowing that your family will be financially secure should anything happen to you. It's an extension of your love, making sure they are provided for when they need it most. Life insurance is your safety blanket, helping you prepare for the unexpected. So whatever happens, you can keep on protecting your loved ones like you've always done. When purchasing a life insurance plan, the insured makes payments, called premiums, based on the amount of coverage he requires and the insurance company's perceived risk of covering his life. This perceived risk will depend on a number of factors, such as age, medical and health conditions, smoking habits, hobbies, and occupation, among others. The higher the perceived risk, the more expensive the premium gets. While everything we've said so far is correct, it does not tell the complete story. In our next video, find out why you need life insurance.